在众多的新闻媒体中，最幸运的要数哥伦比亚广播公司和他的60分钟节目主持人麦克华莱士。1986年9月2日，华莱士对邓小平进行了独家电视采访。
And he had a message for Ronald Reagan and for Mikhail Gorbachev. He received us in the pavilion of the Purple Haze inside the compound where he lives in Beijing.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
It's a great pleasure.
Mikhail Gorbachev, in his recent speech in Vladivostok close by, seemed to say to you, to China, let's be good friends again. Let's end the tension between our two countries. And he talked of wanting to reduce the number of Soviet troops on the border, and of making that border between the Soviet Union and China a link instead of a barrier. What do you make of Gorbachev's peaceful proposals? Have you ever met Mikhail Gorbachev?
No.
Would you like to meet him? Would you like, he says he will talk at any time, at any level, about anything. Would you be prepared to meet Gorbachev at the summit?